Alright then, hello again Wolfpack, greetings, welcome to part 11 of Kessen 3. Now let's continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. No. Oh. Oh, this is getting good. Since I... Oh, man. I feel so stupid right here. Oh yeah? That's not gonna stop us now or never.
Tremble before Nobunaga.
They couldn't even stand a chance. Let's see. Okay. Saito's right there. Okay, if we could take out those two. First, I'll have to go over here and see if there's anything over here. And look over here as well. Ah, there is something right there. Let's go. Now let's move. We got them real good. We got them now. Ah.
So easily.
A silver leaf wolf.
Nobunaga, today is the day I defeat you.
Oh, wow.
What's wrong?
I was born with a gift that set me apart. It's been very lonely.
Not apart. Not anymore. Bad news, my lord. Our reports say Nobunaga has taken Mino and Sarubami.
If it wasn't for Kenshi Nuisugi, Mikawa, Owari, Mino would have all been ours by now.
Masayuki Sanada?
I have one desire. End the chaos. That is all. That would bring peace back to the people. But Kai is a long distance from the capital. For now, we must let Nobunaga have his way. But only for now.
Only for now, huh? We'll see about that. Shingen Takeda.
Let's review our strategy.
Sir!
My lord, there is one here who wishes to enter your service.
Really?
They call me Yuki. My spear is a match for any in this room. I would serve my lord Nobunaga.
I honor your resolve. I look forward to having you with me when we ride into battle.
My lord.
My lord, this is the current situation.
Oyuki has joined our forces.
Back.
And since that's a shinobi katana, why not give him this one? Let me see her. It's a 12. One sec, Wolfpack. Alright, Wolfpack. Sorry about that. I was getting a phone call. It was my family member's phone. My bad. Okay. On Juju's. I think we'll leave it on this one for now because she's got better. It looks pretty balanced, pretty good. I like it. No need for a change. Almost forgot about you, my friend. 119. You wanna hold on. /113. Oh, okay. Versus the Bow's Arrow Volley, 38, 41 defense, 113 movement. I mean, the Aki ones, yeah. Wait, 54, 32, 135. Level 29. Yeah, I think he deserves with this one. Yeah. Yeah, why not? You deserve an upgrade, man. Nagahida deserves an upgrade. Unless he gets... Toshi's fine. He's fine. He's fine. Fine. Nobunaga. Wolfpack, I could have Nobunaga have these ones and have Oyuki have these ones. Maybe. We'll see. Ooh, wait. 49 on that one. And while these ones got 62. Yeah, those look good on him. Through a Sekigahara, okay.
Mm-hmm.
clan is in need of a strong ally. Nagamasa Azai is a good man, and he is famous for his good looks. I'm certain you'll be happy there.
Brother, you have taken flight in search of something unknown. I can no longer overtake you. I guess this was fated. I understand. For your sake, I will go to Azai.
My lord! We have spotted a force from Mino lying in wait a few leagues ahead!
What? Ambush, is it?
If it's an ambush, we are screwed. Big time.
All right, let's begin. We have plans to make. Our scouts have come back with the following reports. Our objective is to safely deliver Lady Oichi to Lord Azai. We will lose if we allow ourselves to be blocked. The Azai Force, our destination is located here.
Lord Nobunaga, I guarantee that I will protect the Lady Oichi. No one will get close to her.
My lord, you can't trust a monkey. Allow me to guard Lady Oichi. My lord, how shall we deploy for this battle?
Oh man, this is gonna be tricky and hard, man. All right, first, we'll leave it there for now. Well, the fact is getting interesting. Comment down below, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon. And as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Wolf out.